on the right side of the bed. What's up with the Sprint song inside my head? Hands up if you're down to get down tonight. It's always a good time. Slept in all my clothes like I didn't care. Hopped into a cab, take me anywhere. I'm in if you're down to get down tonight. Cause it's always a good time.
Good morning and good night. I wake up at twilight.
It's gonna be alright. We don't even have to try. It's always a good time.
Oh, 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 oh. It's always a good time. Oh, 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 oh. We don't even have to try. It's always a good time.
Steven.
Hey, P-Man. How you feeling?
Oh, hey, Steve. Things aren't going so well.
Oh, no. Sorry to hear that. If you had to assign a particular color to your mood, what would it be?
I wonder where this is going.
Well, I guess I would say that I'm feeling blue.
Blue! Okay. Sorry, I couldn't resist. In all for realsness, what's the matter?
Oh, Steve, it's a terrible. I've lost my cookbook.
Looking for something?
I think I need to change my contact lenses. It looks like there's an angry teenage gopher over there.
Huh, what in the world?
Oh, Chucky, I'm scared.
My cookbook!
My name is Justin, and I am no gopher. And now that I have Pasquale's cookbook, I can finally achieve world domination! Or at least start a competing pizza and family entertainment restaurant chain.
Chucky, is this one of those jokes that I don't get? I know I have a history of that.
I'm afraid not, Munch. It appears that we have an angry guinea pig on our hands.
Oh, I'm not a guinea pig!
I know! He's a ferret! I love ferrets!
Ah! Oh, really? See my teeth? and my flat tail here? It's fairly obvious. My name is Justin. Justin. You get it? Justin! Oh, never mind. What's important is that I finally have the cookbook.
Cool, but apparently no breath mints.
This is like a bad dream.
Without my cookbook, I'll never be able to make pizzas again.
Chucky, if this isn't a joke, please tell me you have a plan.
Sorry, guys. This is one of the more strange things that has ever happened to us. I'm not really prepared to deal with this type of well-developed conflict.
Won't you guys relax? If there's one thing I know, it's that the squall over here don't need no stinking cookbook to make an awesome pizza.
I don't?
Yeah, he don't?
Nah, he just needs the proper motivation. Let me show you what I mean.
Thanks for the motivation, Steve.
Okay. So maybe you can make pizzas without your cookbook. But that doesn't mean that I can't still use it for my diabolical schemes.
Oh, brother. I've had just about enough of this nonsense. Hey, Mr. Woodchuck.
I'm not a woodchuck.
That's great. Hey, could you answer one quick question for me?
Sure. I guess so.
What color is that cookbook that you have there?
Let me see. Well, to me, it looks blue.
Take that, you little badger.
Good thinking, Jasper. And nice reflexes there, Steve.
Oh, it was nothing. Now come here, you cute little ferret. I'm gonna take you wakeboarding with me. It'll be a blast.
No, stay away from me. I'm not a ferret.